Let's make a dungeon boss. The heroes will already have faced 7 different encounters by the time they reach the top floor of the palace. They'll be low on resources, so I can't just throw an overpowered monster at them. But at the same time, the boss can't be easy to kill because then it's not a boss. With those two constraints, let's see what we can come up with. My first instinct is to use somebody physically weak and surround them with bodyguards. For a hard encounter, we want the sum of the baddie's CR to be about 1.5 times the character's level. So for my 6th level party, we want a total CR of 9. These Goliath meat shields are reskinned CR2s, and this CR3 veteran is going to trade their multi-attack with a longsword for the ability to stop and push back with a spear. Which means the boss himself should be about CR2 and very disruptive. I gave him some logical stats and included enough hit points to survive at least one attack. In the story, the boss is an evil rebel, so I'm going to steal some of these class features, like forcing or granting attacks. But to really make him hard to kill, instead of undead fortitude, I gave him undying will.